look at this car. This was pretty much a Matchbox car. It originally had the Lucky Charms logo on it, and I painted it and turned it into the Ghostbusters 2 car. This here I just found, I glued on there. The lights, just the front one, I took off a Matchbox police car. I originally had some lights and something else back here, but it fell off. I either painted this thing or I colored it with a marker. The symbol here and on the sides and on the front, I got them off a comic book and something else that had Ghostbusters 2 logo on it. Sorry, my camera doesn't have a zoom or a focus button, at least not a good one. So you're looking at this as is. Like I said, this was pretty much a Matchbox car with a Lucky Charms logo on it. I just painted over it and turned it into the Ghostbusters 2 Ecto-1A car. I want to wish all the Ghostbusters fans out there a Merry Christmas. And remember, if there's something strange in your neighborhood, who you gonna call? Ghostbusters. Because I ain't afraid of no ghost. The Ecto one from Ghostbusters. A true classic car to a classic movie, Ghostbusters. I'd give anything to have this car, a real car to drive. Drive this down, up and down the road. Once again, this is the Ecto-1 from Ghostbusters.